Welcome back everybody to a brand new episode of Let's Play Pokemon Emerald Version. Last episode, we catched our fifth Pokemon, Paul, the Cacnea. And I did a huge mistake by training it, because it's not that relevant, unfortunately. But it's fine. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah. So we're going to train Steve a bit, so he reaches level 31. Oops, that's my mouse. Yeah, come on, just headbutt. Okay, thank you. It lives. Wow, okay. Because our next enemy is Norman, and we do not necessarily need Cacnea for it, or Paul. It's nice to have, but you know, it's not necessary. I shouldn't have come to a place like this for a picnic. Of course not. It's fucking Sandstorm. Come on, girl. What are you doing? Doing. Anyway, okay, Meryl. I'm still confused though. I don't confused, but I'm a bit torn apart because I want to use our starter Pokemon. But the fossil Pokemon would be so good. Gives us a nice immunity. Not immunity, but like, we're not weak to flying anymore. We're at least neutral and has good defense. And learns rock type moves. You know? Fuck you. So, I'm quite torn apart. Yeah. We really could use a rock type Pokemon. Really could use one. But then I have to train it as well. And it would be good against Norman, because it's neutral. Dup, 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 dup. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it actually would be really good against Norman. Even unevolved, it's still good. Because we can outstall his stupid fat Pokemon. Let's run. I have a better place to train Steve. Do 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 do. Yeah, okay. Ball toy. Toy ball. Tomboy? Ba-da-ba, ba-ba-ba-da-ba. Let's go. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, but what the fuck was that? It was weird. And Geodude. Ink. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the fuck? What's the chance? Like 20% or something? Jesus Christ. Goodbye. Five. Oh my god. It's a, oh, okay. That was amazing. That was genuinely amazing. I'm capable of mind reading. Kneel. Peasants. Okay. So. Do we need something? Wait, how much money do we have? That's a lot more money. We do get. Wait, no, we get it right after the fifth batch. Ice Beam. So we don't need it yet for Sweetwater. Yeah. Okay. I'm really, really torn apart by useless. I mean, fuck, it's nature, but it's our starter Pokemon, and always, not always, but most of the time I've played with a starter Pokemon, and we have to keep it, come on. It's useless. It has to be in our team. Yeah, without a doubt, it has to be an Armatine. Wait, can we fight one of those? Wow, the music's so nice. Nope. Okay. Lovely. Ba-da-ba! Bum 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 bum. Okay. Oh yeah.
Whisper.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Boom. Oh no, hey. Oh, it's you. You're the person who not only helped me in Paddleburg Woods, but also got my back. But also got back my stolen package and then even graciously delivered it to Slateport. Captain Stern Vermont informed us that the package arrived too. I thank you very much. Why, if I were a rain cloud, I would shower you with gratitude and hail you as a hero. Thank you. Oh yeah, I got a new Pokeball. The repeat ball. Which we won't need. Oh, thank you. You may notice that the sound is louder. That's because on my last episodes I had it more quiet. What's word of it? Oh. Anyway, it's not a bit louder. I hope it's better. So, dum-dum-dum, thank you, bye-bye, goodbye. Did we? No, we didn't. So, after the fifth gym, we have like the option to go this route back and do it faster, or I can just swim and do it the long way. And guess what we're going to do? Exactly, the long way. You got it right. How did you do that? No Pokemon. Oh, you cunt. One last time. Shiny at least. No, it isn't. So thirsty today. Jesus. Super annoying. Okay. Let's go. I'm always like thinking, what could I do different in my videos, you know? And I think it would be good to do like cut parts, like I did the last one, sort of. But it's not the work that I mind. It's like, do I really want that? It's like, sure, it's like a bit faster and everything, but it's not what it used to be. Like, you know? Yeah, thank you. We won't need a Firestone. No, we'll keep that. We need that though. Why? For later. We don't need this anymore. Yeah, fuck that. Okay, she can't buy that. Fine. Let's keep that for now. Let's keep that. We need this. Or might need this. No, fuck this. I'm going to store it. Yeah, we need this. Not necessarily, but I want it. We need this. How much money? No, thank you. Then we are going to heal our Pokemon. Wait. No. Thank you. Do I have an item? No. Okay. So let's sell items we don't need yet. No. Okay. We don't need this yet. Nope. Not yet. Nope. Yeah, for now. As well. Okay. That's better. That's here. Whoop. Why does she heal our egg? to the bug? I can't remember that she used to do this. Anyway, let's go. Training session. And we're going to train two Pokemon at a time. No. Wait, what name do you have? Silk Scarf. Oh, okay. A new? Miracle Seed. For the 11. It's not 10, it's 11. Why not? I mean, why not? Okay, so I want to give some XP to Paul, I think. Mr. Lime. I think it's better to give some XP to Mr. Lime. Yeah. Let's go. Hi.
This accuracy room. Fuck off.
I'm not going to miss anyway. I hate this Pokemon because of its ability. It's not a one-shot as well. It does not have good stats, but oh yeah, it still lives it. It doesn't know Aurelius? I think it does, but it's just stupid. Oh Mary, please. Good roll, good roll, good roll, good roll. Come on. And no charm. Oh fuck, bad roll. Okay. So the thing about Steve is, Mach Punch is good, but it's like only 40 base power. And because of the lack of Technician, it doesn't exist yet, it stays at that power. Like only Stab comes at it. I wear more than just a cut above you. I am above you. Recovery room. Okay. Yeah, I know that. Very well. Too well. Sucker. George. Slacker. Blah, 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 blah. Mac Punch. Oh, wow, it's a one-shot. Wow. I did not expect that. Okay. Cool. Let's go. Easy peasy. I mean, it looks good. I'm still afraid for his last Pokemon, which name of I forgot. Yeah, okay. You will deal something like half HP, a bit less. Which is bad. Wait, it's like 4 levels be lower, so we deal like a quarter of its HP. What was it? I don't know. I forgot the name so bad. That's the leaders from already, right? Yeah. No. Not yet. We have to train more. Bye bye. Defense room. Let's go. Yeah. But isn't it? The names. I'm so dumb. Yeah, Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff, not Puff. Ah. Mac Punch. Nice. I think that's potion range. Yeah. Shit. I still should still do over 50%. Yeah, barely, but it's over 50, so it's done. Easy. Yeah, of course. Because Steve is a beast. In that case, Headbutt is not stronger than Mud Punch because you have to think that it's doubled in power. It's 120 instead of 70. So it's like 50 stronger. Zangoose, yeah. Zangoose uses Sword Dance in the first turn, most of the time. But its defense is bad. Yeah. That's fine, I'm just going to Mach Punch again. Easy peasy lemon squeeze. And we can't miss. Because of 100 accuracy. It's so good. For some reason, I remember that the last Pokemon of him knows Aerial Ace, but I think I was wrong. 101 damage, Jesus. Attack. That's insane, Steve. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now, let's just go through it. I got my level. Fuck it. It's like I missed one trainer, but it's fine. That's totally fine. As always, we save. I don't want to lose our money. And we are going to start off with Steve. Do I want to start with Steve? I don't think I will. Give that to him. Yeah. I'll just go for it. Yeah, you promised. Thank you.
Lone Roy.
Be happy that I'm going to crush your soul. Bother. Spinja. Spinner goes for confusion first turn most of the time. But it doesn't because it's done. Which is cool. Okay, what's next? Vigor. Okay, let's go for counter. Yeah. A picked spar. See? Good one. Monkey punch. I have a game plan here. Oh god, I forgot to learn a toxic. Shit. Okay, I hope that doesn't matter. Let's just mock punch it. Oh, it's not enough, but close. And Slash does a lot. But it's fine, he uses one of his hyper potions. He usually uses two. Let's go again. Oh yeah, that's second. Very good. I think Linoon is fast enough, so I have to use Mach Punch instead of Headbutt. Good. Everything does as planned. Okay, so now it's crucial. He has four attacks. No, he has three attacks and yawn. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to switch to Paul. Just for the safe switch in. For Miss July. Usually I would use Toxic, but I don't have Toxic. Because I forgot to teach it. I'm an idiot. I'm just going for Poison Powder and hope that it hits. Good. That's very good. Yeah. And now an Acid. We're fast. Oh, let's go for Counter. That's gonna hurt. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going for Acid. Maybe Blower's defense. No, it doesn't. Now I'll go for bullet seed. Oh, okay, now it's facade and it's double the strength. That's like the thing. If you poison it, it's double the strength. But it leaves around every then and now. Now and then. Just see if I think. It's loafing around next turn. And I'm faster than it anyway. So it should be game over for him. Oh wow, that did a lot actually. Oh, we could just crit him. Easy. I did struggle so often with this guy, but now just easy. Just need a C for it.
Easy.
I can't believe it, man. I lost to May? But rules are rules. Here, take this.
Thank you.
Father. Balance badge. TM42. Facade. Yeah, exactly. Why makes it sad? I get it. Ah, oh, there, Maya. Please come with me. I have something I want to have you to have. You don't mind, do you? Let me borrow your Maya for a minute or two. Perfect. Baka. Hey, please excuse us for dragging you here this way. But our Wally become very healthy since he went to Verdantruth Town. We owe it all to you. When Wally left town, you helped him catch a Pokemon, right? I think that made Wally really happy. Actually, not just Wally. It made me, his father, happy too. Happy that he gained such a great friend as you. We are not friends. This isn't a bribe or anything, but I'd really like to have this. Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to put it to good use right now. Yes. Let's go. Sweet. You're finally learning your first good move. Goodbye. Yes, please. Good. Very good. Oh yeah, I could have learned Dig to one of my Pokemon. I'm an idiot. Could have been so much easier, but I'm just an idiot. It's fine. Totally fine. What does a stupid egg catch? That actually doesn't really matter. But when does the stupid air catch? Okay, so right now you have to train everyone. Most importantly, Paul. XP, sure. Yes, good. And now we're going to do something very, very painfully annoying and everything. Surfing. But why is it annoying? Because we have to fight a shitload of trainers. The blue sky, the vast sea, it's so peaceful. Indeed. It most likely is. Swimmer female, Imani. Imani? Iman? Bullet seed. fine. Good. 3-hit. Oh no, 4-hit KO. Good enough. I'll take it. As you can see, this is going to be quite painful. Greatest. Is that even a word? Greatest? I guess. Oh wait, Tentacruel has a good defense. Special defense. Yeah. Nah. Nah.
This will take a while.
Fuck you. Useless. Okay.
That's fine. Just strength. And okay. A crit even. Jesus. Next we have Winona. So what's her level cap? 33.
That's not very high. I have to watch out. Jesus. Okay. Hey. Oh no. Okay, fine.
Bullet C.
Wait, what? What? Oh, okay. I'm an idiot. But it's fine. That's okay. That's cool. I do not mind. Hey. Oh yeah, that's a hint where we can find a special Pokemon. If we want to, but we don't want to. Foster. Hey, Foster. I'm not going to use Toxic in regular battles because it's not necessary. But like in gym battles, most of the time. Ha, you can't poison us. Because we have poison. Good thing I didn't went for the evolution. Let's go. Silly.
Bada ba.
I actually don't feel like cutting the last episode, but it's too long. Somehow I thought that Winona's Pokemon are like level 38. I don't know why. Really weird. Weird flex. Oh yeah, there are more trainers.
We can challenge to a death battle.
Well, then stay in the water and you will appear slimmer and you will get slimmer. True facts.
Well,
missed. Ooh, I know what I'm going to do next. I'm going to record Prezzarif. I just feel like it. I have to set up the emulator again though, but I just feel like it. Oh, this is going to be great. I'm not really great, but it's going to be cool.
Weimer!
Okay. Du das. Du das. I think I'm... With Miss July, I'm going for only one attack move. This is going to be Toxic, Protect, Synthesis? Does it learn a synthesis? I think it does learn synthesis. And... I don't know, maybe Giga Drain? No. Sludge Bomb. I think it's good. I always forget to use a repel. Why? Damn it. Let's go. Repel. La. Oh, there's nobody anymore. I forgot that. Oh, the rocks are close, so... See ya later. Double battle. I'm just from swimming. I'm just not used to it. I need a battle for a change of pace.
I'm convinced that the sea keeps secrets from us.
Most likely, yeah. Like, not literally keeping it from us, but you know. Okay. Ow. Good. Talon has the ability of... What's it, adrenaline? But gets like an attack boost when it gets a status infliction inflicted. That's like super annoying. Wait, it's both, I forgot.
Just pin this loop. Doesn't matter. Lentry should die anyway.
Oh no, it doesn't. That is good defense. I'm an idiot. Yeah. And it's not a very- Oh, okay, thank you. Whatever. This won't cover as well.
Book to move.
Huh. Interesting. Okay, so let's go for acid. And absorb. I'm such a bad trainer. Oh, well, really? Doesn't matter.
Rip. Ripperino cappuccino.
Quay super. What else? At this point, who cares? He's fast asleep. Why not still asleep? That wasn't even my crit. Easy. Nice XP for Paul. He does need it. Good. That's a decent special attack. Ingrain. What is that again? Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh no, that's a bad ability. That's a really, really bad ability. It's like, you go for Leech Seed, then you go for Ingrain. And then you just protect spam. No, we're not going to learn this. We don't need it. Like Greeno. And you can't switch. That's like the worst part of it. Winkle. Never. Fuck. Oh, it's fine.
That does a lot of damage. But an absorb won't be enough. Because Paws attack special attack slower than Mischalize.
Or might be the same. What?
69. Wow, that's a lot.
I mean, it is.
Could have just killed us. Fine. Then don't.
Thank you. That's because I battled at sea. Yes, I'm not good at battling.
Huh, I'm so weak, but you're willing to use me to poke it up?
Sure. Thank you for the big pearl. Black pearl.
And with that battle, I think that was Pokemon Emerald version for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If yes, come back tomorrow for a new dumb episode. So, maybe in 2 days, depending on if I go for a project in between. So this goes back to a 2-day upload schedule. Anyway, come back when it comes. Whatever. Bye-bye.